season, depending on how many games he plays. And oh, now we have a battle.
Joey Kocur in the corner.
That's Brent Severyn, the defenseman. There was a penalty upcoming to one of the two players. Kocur's trying to get his right hand free. This is Kocur's second fight in two games. His last game was a big one-sided win in the fight over McIntyre of Los Angeles. And here Kocur trying to get his right hand free. If he gets the right hand free, it's a dangerous weapon. Severyn doing not a bad job either. Threw a couple of uppercuts. And now you can see Severyn is appears to be more tired than Kocur. And I see now Gord Brassiker, the linesman, back behind Vines. He was yelling over to the referee, Dvorsky, saying something. So we may have an instigator rule here. If there is an instigator penalty handed out, there'll be a game misconduct. And it looks like it. Kocur, I think, is going to be gone.
That is one of the new rules adopted by the NHL Board of Governors. Before the season started, the new penalty will see a game misconduct imposed on any player deemed to be an instigator of an altercation. And John Davidson, looks like we will not see any more of Joey Kocur tonight. Let's see.
We'll take a look. The original hit is right there from behind, as you see from Kocur, pushing Severyn down, not into the glass or boards. Then they turn around. Severyn dropped the gloves a long time before Kocur did.
It's a matter of interpretation, yeah, isn't it? Did he instigate the fight by hitting him from behind?
Push, I don't know.